Hello, my name is Yesu. We can do a Bible, okay? We can do this three.
Waters part and walls fall.
A water part of all four. Read.
Moses sent 12 spies into the promised land. 10 of them said, "We will never defeat the people there." But Joshua and Caleb said, "With God's help, we can do it."
This page.
The people were frightened and believed the 10 spies. So God said, "Only your children, with Joshua and Caleb, will enter the promised land." After 40 years in the desert, it was time.
Whoa. It's a good shot.
Did Joshua and Caleb believe God would help the Israelites enter the Promised Land? Yes or no?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Next page.
Joshua sent 2 spies into Jericho. They met a woman called Rahab, who hid them and helped them escape down the wall. They promised to spare her and her family. Next page. The Israelites crossed the Jordan River. The priests went first, carrying the Ark of the Covenant. When their feet touched the river, it stopped flowing. Everyone crossed on dry land.
Wow. Wow.
Jericho was next. The Lord told Joshua, march once around Jericho every day for 6 days. Then, on day seven, march around seven times. Blow trumpets, shout, the walls will fall down. What were the priests carrying across the Jordan River when God stopped the water from flowing?
Cap. No. This donkey sit under his man. It is no. This. 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 Yes. Sorry. Oh yeah.
Joshua trusted God. He did what the Lord said, and the walls fell down. They took the city. Rahab was spared. God's people began to take the promised land. Oh.
location.
Because Joshua trusted and obeyed God, the walls of Jericho fell down. True or false?
Yes. Oh yeah. Yes, we can do a Bible read this one. Yes, Bible read and bye bye.